and we'll get back to each of them. Brittany Jane!